Welcome to Milk Soup. Step 1, and this is the most important, clear your workspace of any illegal objects that do not go into soup. Step 2 is to introduce a pot to hold all your ambitions. You see, to make milk soup is a very delicate process. And there are many ways to do it. One I am showing you right now. And every other way will get you banned from cooking for life. I mean, who boils macaroni in milk, you complete? Making milk soup is very simple. Just like fundamental nuclear thermodynamics is simple. And just like working at nuclear power plant, you can use whichever mat or container to measure out your ingredients without worrying about precision. Step 3. Boil the water. I'm starting with half liter of water, and this will end up making so much soup that it fill a hunger of four. For children, maybe. This will feed one hungry Boris. If we're lucky, increase the heat of your cooking device and set the water to boil. When the water is heating up, measure out half the same amount in macaron. Which size or shape of macaron you use is completely up to you. But if you do use whole grain, just remember, when you see me on street, please do not approach me.
Okay, this is the...
Once your cooking liquid has reached the maximum temperature, insert 1 teaspoon of salt. You can use black, pink, or green sugar if you like, as long as you remember to just use 1 teaspoon. But me, I make my own rules. Insert the macaron into water, reduce intensity of the flame. And now, we wait. Take this time to relax, to get to know yourself, to play with yourself. While the macaron is boiling, measure out milk as much as there is water. Use the milk of the cow, because if you add plant milk, I will be very sad.
Not pay, just бабушка, look away. Me, I blame Vadim.
While the macaron has reached the softness of a macaron that is almost ready, insert the milk into the mix. People who pour the macaron water out before this step, to you, my DMs are closed. Set the boiling temperature to low and equip a tablespoon. Measure out 2 tablespoons of sugar, white, brown, red, is up to you. My sugar, for example, comes from a mummy cup with a picture of a character named Stinky. Your sources may vary. Mix around gently for best effect. Gently, but thoroughly. Try not to get distracted by the review video of the next car that you're planning to buy. Because milk has a tendency to boil over faster than your ex when you start talking about dirty dishes, introduce the compressed cow juice. 2 tablespoons for this amount of soup is just right. Add too much, you have problem. Add too little, bigger problem. Now let it boil on low temperature for more minutes. So long until macaron is done. You can increase temperature to speed up process, but this also increases the chance of burning the nuts. The trade-off is really not worth it. If you're blessed enough to have bread lying around in your house at the end of month, then you're lucky, more lucky than most. Me, this month, I count myself half lucky.
What are these for?
Apply some compressed cow juice and borrow some Dr. Sausage from your neighbor. He will be sure to not notice if you take only few thin slices. Macaron done, soup done, and everybody happy. Serve it hot, eat it hot, get hot thoughts. This is milk soup. It's sweet, it's salty, it's partially drink. Sometimes hot, sometimes cold, but always remind of childhood. Mostly of time zone I was sick, but this is not what we talk about. Detailed recipe in description. Try it at home. Try it at бабушка's house. Блин, you can make some to go for your work in a thermos. But that is... Brother...